Harry glanced into the crystal ball and saw nothing but swirling white mist. Tapper got it from around him and seemed a dream again. Would he? The last thing he needed was another near fatal accident, with a stupid timer drawing up a memory. There was a ringing silence. Everyone's eyes were now on Lupin, who looked remarkably calm, though rather pale. Not at all up to your usual standards.